critical situations.
On second and seven, they'll give it to the running back, and coming to the near side of the field and out of bounds is Brian Hill once again.
And going back to the win on Thursday night, he's getting some more opportunities. Just talking to